Hey, what's going on YouTube? EasyTech231 here. Welcome back to Best Android Setups. This is episode number 9. Once again, we're taking a look at impressive setups you guys voted over on Twitter to see what theme we would do for this video, and we're looking at impressive setups part 2. Now, before we get into the setups, let's go ahead and do the usual candid update. As of this very minute, we're looking at 6,540 members. If you guys remember from last video, I did say that if we reach 10,000 members on that group, I will be giving away something huge, whether it be a 4K TV, an ultra-wide monitor, a laptop, a smartphone, a PS4, an Xbox One, maybe even a Sony A6300, which is pretty much what I'm staring into right now. So something large like that, I will be more than happy to give away one of those things for you guys, but it's up to you whether or not that giveaway will actually happen. So let's go ahead and get into these awesome setups. All right, so our first setup comes to us from David. We are looking at Nova Launcher Prime. We've got the form clock widget up top. We also have month calendar widget. We've got the white lines and app background. Those are also Zuper widgets. The main icon pack here is the Click UI icon pack. Down below on the dock, we do have the lines free icons. The app drawer is from the Simpax icon pack. And the status bar is actually Material Status Pro. The wallpaper is from the Click UI icon pack, and all of this is being run on the Samsung Galaxy Note 4. All right, so the main thing that jumped out to me with this setup is the wallpaper and that clock widget. I think they fit really, really well together, and that clock just gives this whole setup a really nice look, and it kind of sets the groundwork for this setup. And then I do like how you have your grid of 3x3 icons kind of set up there, and it's enclosed in this box. That looks cool. And I also like how you added your name there on this home screen. It just makes it more personal and more unique. Taking a look at the dock down there, I do like the choice of icon pack. Moving on, at the bottom there, we see that you have the black music widget down there. I like how you've incorporated that into the dock so that you can still get access to it, but it's not in the way and it's not really taking away from the setup at all. And then taking a look at your last screenshot here, we do have month calendar widget. Gotta love that one. And you also did send us a screenshot of what the setup would look like with the Simpax icon pack. And for me personally, I actually like the way it looks with this specific icon pack enabled. Again, that's just me. Some people may dig the round icons for the setup, but for this specific one, I think this one matches even the clock. It matches the shape of the clock really, really well. So great job on your setup. I like how everything comes together here. All right, next setup comes to us from Erdnax Tech over on Twitter. We're looking at Nova Launcher with a grid size of 7x5. We've got the Min icon pack. The wallpaper here is from the Minimal Wallpapers application. The battery bar and time widgets are actually self-made, so that's really impressive. The notification widget is from Flat UI for Zuper, and all of this is being run on the Vodafone Smart Prime 6. All right, so taking a look at this setup, I will say that this is a very interesting wallpaper choice. It looks like the zebra is leaking. Nonetheless, this is a very, very interesting choice. It's also a great one because it matches everything else very well. Everything is white and gray, just very simple, but very nice looking at the same time. The battery widget, that's a really cool element to add to this whole home screen. It looks really cool. And I also like how you have your widget down there. The notification widget is lined up perfectly with all of your icons, unlabeled icons. You've also hidden your status bar. Everything comes together really nicely. And the placement of it, of everything here, is pretty much perfect. I don't think you could have done a better job placing these things here so that it's separate from the wallpaper, but at the same time, they work really well together. So great job on your setup. I'm a fan of this one. All right, so our next setup comes to us from somebody we don't know. There is actually no name here, but that's okay. I'm assuming that this is Nova Launcher. We have a grid size of 10x5, but with this specific setup, the grid size does not matter, and you'll see why in a little bit. And everything that you're looking at here is actually all KLWP, along with the transparent icon map, just to keep everything nice and clean. And this is actually the A2K preset that you can get for KLWP. And I've had this on my wish list for quite a while. So taking a look at this setup, even though it is based off of a preset, it still looks really, really cool. And not a lot of submissions that I get are featuring something quite like this. This is a really nice setup that you've got going on here. Again, it is a preset, but you've made it your own and it looks absolutely sick. So on the first screenshot here, we have, I guess, is your icon, your main icon, the store icon that looks pretty cool. And you've got your date, your time, you've got some weather going on here and some icons down there at the bottom. And at the way bottom, it looks like you have an equalizer going on there. That looks kind of cool, if that's indeed what that is. On the next screenshot here, we have some music action going on here. We have some news down there at the bottom. That looks really cool. I like the colors in this one as well. And then taking a look at this last screenshot here, you do get a better view of this wallpaper. And I actually do think that this is an equalizer visualizer for your music, which is pretty cool. And you've got some weather action going on here and some other icons down there at the bottom. So overall, I think this is a really nice setup. I think you did a great job with it. And this really makes me want to check out that preset for KLWP. So I'll probably be doing that when I get some time. But nonetheless, great job with your setup. And I also did forget to mention that all of this is being run on the LG G2. I'm also getting notifications on my iPhone. All right, so our next setup comes to us from AVX. We've actually seen you here on the show before. We have what you've called Tokyo. I do like how you have everything themed up here and your setup actually has a name. We are looking at Nova Launcher Prime with a grid size of 11x7. The status bar, the clock, date, and the icons are actually self-made using KWGT. And the icon pack is also apparently self-made. And all of this is being run on the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. All right, so we only have one screenshot here. This is probably one of the most simplistic setups that I've ever seen, but it's so very impressive. The colorway is really relaxing. It looks really cool. It's very unique and it matches the wallpaper perfectly. I like how you've named your setup Tokyo. The wallpaper here looks pretty darn cool. Your status bar up top is also super clean. I love that. You've got your battery percentage and then you have the time. That's pretty much it. And then at the bottom, you have your phone, messenger, Spotify, camera, internet, and settings. Pretty much everything that you need, right? Great job on your setup. I'm impressed. All right, so our next setup comes to us from good old Shazen. We got a whole bunch of cool stuff going on here with the submission, so make sure you pay close attention. We are looking at what I'm assuming to be Nova Launcher with a grid size of 8x8. The widget in the middle is a slightly modified Fox for Super skin. Now, if you guys do want to get your hands on this wallpaper, it will be listed down below in the description. Shazen blurred it out using the Blur wallpaper application. I'll go ahead and toss that down there in the description for you guys as well. But yes, this is a very impressive setup because it's just so clean and I can only imagine what it looks like on that Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge display. It must look absolutely disgustingly sick. All right, so overall, it's a very basic, minimal setup. Something that's very underrated here is the icon size. They're not too big, they're not too small, so that's cool. Again, no icon labels, no status bar, so that's cool, just making it that much more clean. I also like that geometrical shape in that widget, and if you look closely, you can see these little lines in between each letter in that widget in the middle. That actually looks really cool, and it kind of adds to the setup. And then we also have another screenshot here. I believe this is AC display, and this is the minimal MNML for Super. So this looks really cool. It just makes the screen, the lock screen look absolutely sick. I say that a lot, absolutely sick. Other than that, this is a really clean setup. It's very impressive. And I'll probably look to do this setup on my Galaxy S7 Edge. If you guys want to get this setup on your phone, Shazen actually included a Nova Launcher backup. So all you have to do is hit the description down below. Hit up the description. You can find the Nova Launcher backup down there and just restore it using Nova Launcher in the settings. It's really easy to do. And yeah, you can get this set up on your phone. Really, really awesome that you've included that. And also, Shazen has started a YouTube channel called The Android Customizer. I'll also link you guys to that down below. So make sure that you check that out. Really awesome stuff going on here. I'm a fan. All right, so our last submission comes to us from Dylan. We are looking at Nova Launcher Prime with a grid size of 8x9. We do have a few widgets here. The clock widget is from Min for Super. Those vertical icon labels have been made using custom label, and the custom name widget at the bottom is actually just called custom name widget. The icon pack is the corny icon pack. The wallpaper is from the InsWall wallpaper application, and all of this is being run on the Samsung Galaxy A8. All right, so this is the second setup that I've seen with the vertical icon labels. That is really cool. I love that. I really, really love that. I'll probably try it on one of my devices sooner rather than later. I do like the name at the bottom. Again, that just makes things more personal. It makes it more unique. It's a very nice touch, and I like how you've implemented that here on your home screen. The wallpaper choice is actually a really good one. This is a really simple setup, and I think the thing that jumps out to most of us are those vertical icon labels. So that's really impressive, and I like how they are color-coded so that they match your icon. So really great job with your setup. I'm a fan of this one. Again, I'll probably try something like this on one of my devices sooner rather than later. So that pretty much does it for the submissions for Impressive Setups Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That pretty much wraps it up for the video. Again, if we can get that Candid group up to 10,000 members, I will be giving away something huge, but I can only do that with your help. So spread the word about that, and we'll get that giveaway going. So that pretty much does it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. And yeah, that pretty much does it. I will see you guys in the next video. Farewell, my faithful Android customizers.